I propose to further reduce the tax burden on such taxpayers. Though, Madam Speaker, as per convention, the main tax proposals will be presented in the regular budget, small taxpayers, especially the middle class, salary earners, pensioners, and senior citizens need certainty in their minds at the beginning of the year about their taxes. Therefore, proposals particularly relating to such class of persons should not wait. Hence, while for the present, the existing rates of income tax will continue for FY 19-20 also, I propose the following changes. Individual taxpayers having taxable annual income up to rupees 5 lakhs will get full tax rebate. Not be required to pay any income tax if they make investments in provident funds, specified savings, insurance, etc. 6.5 lakh tak jab aap ye investment karte ho to 6.5 lakh tak bhi koi tax nahi aayega agar aap investment karte ho specified savings. In fact, with additional deductions such as interest on home loan up to 2 lakhs, interest on educational loans, national pension scheme contributions, medical insurance, medical expenditure on senior citizens, with all of these other exemptions, deductions, persons having even higher income will not have to pay any tax. This will provide tax benefit of 18,500 crore rupees to an estimated 3 crore middle class taxpayers comprising self-employed, small business, small traders, salary earners, pensioners and senior citizens. Aise lagbhag 3 crore log alag alag vargon se madhyam vargi unko tax se lagbhag isse puri tarike se mukti mil jayegi.